Hello guys, welcome to Amit Thinks. In this video, we will learn how to install the current Python version on Windows 10. We will also run a sample program after installing. So at first, go to the web browser. On Google, type Python and press enter. On pressing enter, the official website is visible. Click on it. Now, after clicking, go to the downloads menu, keep your mouse cursor, and the current Python version will be visible, 3.13.1. Click on it to download. Now the download started, it's only 27 MB. The download completed. Now let us right click and begin the installation. Click open, minimize. Now the setup started. At first, select Use Admin Privileges and then add python.exe to path. Click Customize Installation. Now the optional features are visible. Keep it as it is. It will install pip. Pip is a package manager to download, install and manage Python packages. We also have IDLE. IDLE is an ID to run Python programs. Rest keep as it is and click Next. Now under Advanced Options, select Install Python for All Users. The Python will get installed in the following location. Click Install. Now the setup started. Let's wait. Setup is successful. Click close. Now let us verify the installation. Go to start, type cmd, click open. Now type the command python space hyphen hyphen version and press enter. Python 3.13.1 is visible. That means we successfully installed it. Now type the command py and press enter. So this is the Python shell. Let us print something. So I'll use the print method. Whatever text I'll add inside this will get printed. So I'm just printing my name. Press enter and my name printed successfully. Now let us go to start and type IDLE. Click open. We just installed IDLE also while installing Python. Now let us type. I'll just use the same method. And let's say now I'll print my channel name, YouTube channel name. Okay. Press enter and it will get printed. Now go to file, save as, and we will save the file. So give any name to the file. It will automatically add the .py Python extension. Click save. And here it is. It got saved under demo.py and here is the file. So if you want a free Python tutorial, then refer the link in the description of this video. With that, we have also added the top 3 Python libraries tutorial links in the description as well. That is Pandas, Matplotlib and NumPy. Guys, if you liked the video, you can directly go to our channel and support us by subscribing and joining. Click on the join button. Herein you can support us. Okay, by clicking join here. And you can also go to any of our video. Okay, herein click on the 3 dots and click thanks. You can also directly support us here. Okay. Thank you for watching.